at movie makers when we come back.
Is they really don't much care for the music they play. That's not the case with the band we've got tonight. I love them, but I'm just angry that it took so long for them to get a top 40 hit. Why couldn't it have been them instead of Wham all the time? I had to play Wham records. You know what that's like? Wham. Their new album is called Babble On and On. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Squeeze.
She'll give you a ring when she is home.
David Letterman.